Hey people, so this particular video is different simply since quite some time back, like I had there's this very famous show called The Cast, Karanjit Kaur, The Untold Story of Sunny Leone. And I remember watching it when it came, and of course people are like mesmerized that Sunny Leone thing, but honestly for me, when I sat down to watch it, the most arresting performance that I found was from Grusha Kapoor, who plays the mother of Sunny Leone in the show. My God, this artist, yeah, like, this, you know, this performer, I remember seeing her for the first time on screen when there was this show called Tara that used to air, on Star TV or something, like, way back. And it was in the movie, in, like, it's very rarely that you would remember like artists with their, like, in terms of their performance was so arresting that it stays with you, like, I remember in this show called Tara, she played the daughter, and here so many years later, decades later in fact, as Sunny Leone in this Sunny Leone, The Untold Story of Karanjit Kaur, she plays the mother. So my God, like, the range that this particular artist, the actress Grusha Kapoor, she's able to portray is at another level. Yeah, I mean, because I'll be honest, sometimes now we don't, many of the character artists, they don't really leave an impact on one's mind, you know, they are just part of the ensemble cast or whatever. But when you see Grusha Kapoor's comic timing in that show, you know, the Karanjit Kaur, The Untold Story, I mean, it is actually a very the subject that this particular series is dealing with is serious, right? It's about a young teenage girl who decides that she wants a future in the adult industry and, you know, things like that. But because of Grusha Kapoor, the actress, she brings in that level of, relatability to the whole show and to the whole, Sunny Leone loses her mom to cancer, you know, so has lost her mom to cancer. And so in the show, when they are depicting Grusha Kapoor going through that trauma, and in fact, after watching the show, like, when Grusha Kapoor's character passes away, personally I just felt like I didn't want to watch that show anymore, because it's like my favorite character passed away. So it, my God, it says a lot. I mean, considering we are watching that show for Sunny Leone, but you happen to like another star, another cast member so much that, you know, it's like, my God. So no, see, the think of it, it's been a year, probably more than a year, since I've seen that show, but it still has left an impact on me. So truly, ma'am, I think thank you for your comic timing and for such a range of performances, because in that show Tara that was aired so many years ago, it was a grey character, it was a very angry grey character, and I remember getting a haircut also to suit, that character Tara had, the daughter of Tara, Devyani, I think, yeah, Devyani is what she was called, and she had short hair, and at that point I was in school, and so I also had short hair. I was like so happy about it, you know. So see, imagine these things remain. So, but truly, y'all should watch this show, the Karanjit Kaur, The Untold Story, just for Miss Grusha Kapoor, because it's like, I don't know, for me, every other character pales in comparison to her. And I think that is the hallmark of a true performer, who can really, like, arrest all your senses. You know, you're just watching just for the comic timing, for her presence, for awesome. So just get onto Netflix and watch the show, because it's one of these shows that nobody should miss out on. So it's already 4 minute long video. So on that note, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.